My grandfather was actually born in Cuba, and my mom and dad were also born in Cuba. My mom and dad fled Cuba because of Fidel Castro. Fortunately, my dad always had a dream to be a lawyer like his father. My dad thought he wasn't going to have that opportunity. One day, a law school opened up in Northern Nevada in Reno, and my dad was able to go to law school at night while he continued to deal 21 at the MGM Grand in the daytime. My dad was so blessed to open up one of the first Hispanic law firms in the state of Nevada once he became a lawyer in the late 80s. He felt an obligation to help the Hispanic community who didn't have the representation at the time and treat them with dignity, treat them with respect, and just give them the best representation which he knew that they deserved.
Today at De Castroverde Law Group, we have over 70 team members, 16 lawyers, and we've assembled an incredible team to be able to take care of our clients. Our clients truly become like family because we can't help them unless we really know them and we really understand what they're going through, how it's affecting their life. So we view each of our clients like family and we treat them like family.
The date of my accident, I was leaving for work. I got hit head on by a Peterbilt semi. The doctors, paramedics, police, everybody said that I shouldn't have survived. Ended up in the hospital, had emergency surgery. I had damage to some of my organs. When I got back from the hospital, I started looking for attorneys. Alex and Orlando both came to my house. I didn't have to go to their office, and they just made me feel like they actually cared about what was happening to me and my kids and what we were dealing with, and we've become friends since then. What was best is that he made me feel like a person and not a paycheck, and that's what was important to me. I definitely recommend De Castroverde Law Group to my friends, family, anybody that needs assistance with legal representation.
What we like to do at our firm is give solutions, have answers, and satisfy the client and make sure that they feel comfortable and they know that we're going to be by their side each step of the way to help them out through the process.
Our firm's mission is continue what our dad started. Continue treating the community with respect, with dignity, treat them like family, and be there for them in many times the worst time that they've ever been in. That's a tremendous amount of responsibilities our clients are giving us.
Here at De Castroverde Law Group, we hope that you let our family take care of yours.